What is going on, YouTubers? Roadrunner back with you with more Project Cars 2. This time I'm going back online with my T300RS. And I gotta say, it feels really weird. You know, it's been a long time since I've last played with the wheel, and it's getting worse and worse. So, since my last video, I've unlocked several trophies, so the last three that I showed are these three ones. So as you can see, I unlocked several other trophies, and it's quite straightforward in Project Cars 2. You don't have to think a lot about it. You just look at the trophy, see what you have to do, and you do it, and it's over. You don't have to wait anything special. And now I'm at the online phase. There are some tough trophies like this one, but I'm gonna unlock them. No problem. As you can see, I began October last year, so it's a year now that I've been playing this game. Not continuously, but since the first trophy that I unlocked. So today, as I said, online. Let's try this one. No, it's too much. I don't have that time. Bathurst. They are qualifying. 10 minutes. Yeah, let's try this one. Online reputation, yes. Let's join these guys. Let's see how many they are. There are three. With a Falcon FG. Okay. Australian stock car. Let's do it. They are at the end of qualifying. Okay, at night. At night. So we have some bots. Let's try and give. I don't know if I can give two laps. Yes, I can. So let's do it. So I have to turn my head. Oh, come on. Why don't they put everything in the same direction? Oh, where is my headlight? Shit. Where is it? Yeah. Oh, these cars are just impossible to control. Let's try. So, what I want to see today is if I can do better online with the wheel than what I do with the pad. And from what I can see so far, no, I won't do better. But this is more fun. These cars, they are terrible because there is no traction control, no ABS. I really suck. I don't have the time to put into this game to really get better. You see? But my wheel is not helping. It feels strange, you know, it's not continuous. It's just a lot of bumps. Where is the... catch a break. Yeah, let's try it. No, I cannot drive it. Let's go back to the pits. I just suck at this game. Oh my goodness. Can I drive again or not? Yeah, let's go. That's a little bit better. You have really to pay good attention to your right foot, because it's very easy to just spin around, as you saw. Why do I have the wipers on? Oh, wow. It's not ready. Even breaking the guy the car understeers. Yeah, I just finished one lap. It's not counting, but there's not a problem. These cars are really fast, look at that! Ah, but they are impossible to control. I have to pay attention to my right foot. 231. The guy did 212. Yeah, it's gonna be a shame for me. Let's race. You see, we are at the back of the grid. All the front guys are bots. Not the last. Yeah, baby, I love the trophy. I wasn't expecting that. Come on, you don't have to do that. Just destroy the car. Yeah, no, I have to put my foot deeper. Come on. Thank you. Thank you, Rich. You see, that was my biggest complaint about online on good cars. The guys just wanted to crash each other. And if you stay in their way, okay, they just crash you and it's over. Let's fix this car. Let's go, crew. Oh my god, look at the time to repair. Attack. Let's do this. Let's give 3 clean laps at least. They're too strong. This car's too strong. Seconds behind the 9th position. Let's hope this corner is impossible. Let's hope he makes some mistakes so I can get to him. This wheel doesn't feel good at all. Ah, no, it's me. I'm gonna make the mistake. Come on. Yeah, he's also making mistakes. I think I'll get him. He's 10 seconds ahead of me. 7. Oh, he made a huge mistake. There he is. Yeah, he's going to the pits. I won't be the last one. Maybe I can get the next one, the attack. He's 24, 23 seconds ahead of me. Let's see. I don't think so. This is the last lap. Not gonna get him. My best lap. Okay, so even with the wheel, I suck at this game. Bottom line is, my wheel is completely broke. It's useless. Thank you, Thrustmasters, because I don't know, I played with it. Stops 1 year, and then it broke the first time. You corrected, okay, but it was never the same. And now it's, I don't know, I play with it once every 2 or 3 months, and I have the feeling that every time I play it's worse than before. So there you have it, I was 9th, I'm at D, 1295, I want to unlock the B. What is the name again? Pro license. This one, safety first, the online reputation. And as a bonus for today's video, I took one trophy that I was not expecting. No longer a rookie, earned your amateur license. I think it's because I raced 60 races or something like that. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time.